put my face on. And then I recently got introduced to Dermablend's leg and body makeup, which is a really light, full coverage foundation. So if by chance y'all are maybe in the market for a new foundation, I would totally recommend that one. It's pretty incredible. So, also I don't have any more powder. Hi LA Sleepy, La Sleepy. I don't have any more powder, so. Wait, hold on. I have more powder, I lied. Do you like Spanish? Me gusta. But I don't speak Spanish, sadly. I would like to speak Spanish. I would like to learn, but, Ooh, Davy, you have your palette? Grabe cuando me saludo. What? Hi, Jade. Jade Sachs, thank you. Okay, so, like I said, I'm gonna be doing my makeup using my Life is a Celebration palette. Hello, JR. And it has all of these colors and all of these colors. So the majority of my outfit today is pink and lavender. And I'm gonna be Alice. So, I wonder what kind of face I'm gonna be doing. I think I'm gonna do, like, how about we do, like, blues and purple together? Is that a thing? So I'm gonna take, like, let's do, like, this proud. So that's proud. Okay, and then I could do that with soul. And I'm touching it really lightly. I think I can do those together. It's online. It's online at lorellacosmetics.com. So I think I'm gonna do those two together. I think that could be a thing. Oh, that Alice blue. Yes, this Alice blue. But, you know, I can always just go for the original Alice blue, which is more of that blue. It's more of a teal, actually. But I think I can do... You shut up. You guys, I also... Can I show you the wig? So, I'm performing Alice by Lady Gaga. And obviously, it's like, my name isn't Alice. But, hi, Carlos. But I still have to cut the lace. And I have to, like, singe it or whatever. But... Look at this. My name isn't Alice. How cute is this wig? And then let me show you the outfit. So the outfit is like this blue, like moment. And then it has like this apron on top of it. So that's kind of like the thing. So yeah, it's gonna be like a little, like, my name is not Alice. So I just tried that wig on for the first time ever, and it's way too big for me. But whatever, it's gonna work. Nothing that drag queens can't fix. So. So let's get ready. Oh my god, Drew. I'm very upset you're not here. So, hi Chastar, I'm very upset you're not here. Yeah, I love the hair color. I went for more like the cartoon yellow wig of her, like, look or whatever. Legendaric. Is there a trick to make it smaller? Yeah, there's like these things, like on a little adjustment thing in the like basically on the edge. Like on the edge of the trim. I can't speak. You guys, I can't talk. The edge of the lace has like a pull. So you can pull it and make it really tight. Yeah. So basically that's on that. Does it get tiring wearing a wig like that? It's not actually heavy. You'll be really surprised at how light it was. It's just like it's brushed to look like it's really heavy and has a lot of volume. I think this new foundation that I got is a little too dark for my skin tone. It's Dermablend's Leg and Body, and I got medium golden. I should have gotten medium light golden or whatever. I am Brad, how are you? Thanks for the badge. I appreciate it. I really, really do. How are your viewing parties with your friends on Zoom? Yeah, I feel like that's way too dark. But like, I lighten it up with the powder, so I feel like it's okay. Look at me, you guys. I'm giving you tutorials. Tutorials. Usually I'll go on live when like my foundation's already set. Yeah, I know. It's like, it's more yellow. I think I should have gone lighter. But it's okay. I think the powder will set everything. So yeah, I'm in Pensacola, you guys, and it's so hot and humid. It's literally death. Yesterday, I had to reapply my, hi Sanchez. I had to, just question about how do you put those hats. I super glue them. And thank you for watching Fashion Photo Review, by the way, everybody. For the most part, there's a lot of love, but there are some angry, angry fans. And the whole situation, I think it's kind of comedic to me. Because like Fashion Photo Review has been like a staple of Drag Race since it ever began. Well, I don't know. Did they have Fashion Photo Review for season one? Gold Dust, we'll see here tomorrow. It's gonna be fun. Tomorrow I'm gonna be so tonight I'm Alice. Yesterday I was the Queen's Guard. And then tomorrow I'm gonna be one of the flowers. I'm really excited for that look. Like, it's airbrushed and everything. Yeah, so when you airbrush, like, sorry, when you glue something to your skin, I have so much makeup on that it actually super glues to, like, the makeup.
Good morning.
Good morning, honey.
What you talking about?
I'm talking about my, how I super glue headpieces to my head.
Oh.
And people are like, super glue?
Yeah, we super glue our earrings on.
Yeah. As long as you have enough makeup on, I don't think that it should be like an issue. Kendall's here, everybody.
Hi.
That's Kendall. She's Miss Something Something 2022.
Everything. Girl.
And another Miss Something Something Mississippi 2022. That's not for me to be rude or anything. I really just don't know the pageant system, but I commend her for being a winner.
Cause, Florida newcomer.
Okay, newcomer Florida, and
I'll be giving up in November.
Okay.
And then I'll be going to Miss Gay America.
Oh, work. I love that. Good luck. Oh, Ranger's here.
Drew?
On live, yeah.
What did he say?
He's just saying hello.
Oh. Follow her. You're so sweet.
Yeah, follow her.
They were asking me, I was on the way here, and they were texting me, what numbers am I doing tonight?
Well, so, what are you doing?
I forgot.
I didn't even, like, I'm so lazy. I just basically, I'm doing, like, album version of Alice,
mm-hmm.
And I'm supposed to be not fine. Alice. Whatever, it's okay.
I'm doing Super Freaky Girl,
okay.
By Nikki, Bad Romance, Money, and then Lady Marmalade.
Okay, fun.
And then they were like, "What are you gonna do for the theme?" And I was like, "Nothing."
Nothing. Somebody came to work prepared.
Night. I did all that last night.
So, at least I came prepared. Sorry. All right, so what wig are you wearing? Is this big yellow one? You'll see it in a little bit, but if you're just getting here. We're just getting ready for tonight's show. It's an Alice in Wonderland theme. Hello, Sergio. And if I miss some questions, you guys can re-ask it. Sorry, I was talking to my friend Kendall, who just got here. Okay, so I'm going to perform Rain on Me tomorrow as the flower. I will say, though, to all queens, work you do. Ashley, thank you for the badge. It's astonished. Love the passion. Thank you. Oh my god. I'm actually not always prepared in the theme, but if I'm asked, if I'm given a homework, like, I'm always like, yeah, I'll do it. How come you put your makeup onto your scalp? Oh, because I'm gonna be bald for two of my performances. So, I'm only wearing a wig for the other two. So if you've done the math, the show director here, her name is Deranged, she's a fucking bitch. And she's asked me to do phone numbers each day with no repeat. So follow Deranged.
Yeah, I know.
She's my friend. And tell her she's a bitch. Just kidding. I love her.
I've
she's
been working here
every single day. I feel bad for you.
No, I was doing the math and like I have to do 15 numbers this weekend.
Oh my god. Oh, are you doing the Sunday 3 o'clock?
No.
Oh, okay.
I'm doing Sunday night with y'all too.
Yeah.
But, because I do Thursdays, which is three numbers.
Oh,
so
right.
So, 3, 4, 4, 4.
Right.
It's crazy. I mean, there's been weekends where I've had like another show.
Oh, like after
like a
here?
A show, like over in another city, and then I'll come here after.
Oh my
and
god.
There's been a weekend, I think the most I've ever done in one weekend was like 22 numbers.
Oh my god.
Of course, I repeated at different locations.
Well, yeah. Do you like wax your scalp? I bick it. You can't really wax the hair off of your scalp. There's too many. And I feel like if you fucking wax that in one go, you'd fucking die. Imagine on Gina Manila, I'm a guest at Drag Race Philippines. Siguro. Siguro next season. Pero baka hindi. Kasi hindi nila ako ni-ask ng season 1 eh. So, baka. But, you know, never say never. Pero I'm having so much fun. The powder made such a difference. Yeah. But I'm having so much fun doing fashion photo review, though. Like, that's fun. You say traffic? Well, don't get stuck in traffic. I think I can darken, like, here. It's not like anybody's gonna see, actually. Also, if you're just getting here, I'm using my makeup palette. It's called Life is a Celebration. You get two palettes in one with contours and highlight and blush. If you use the code ONGINA, I believe this weekend, the entire website is having 30% off. So that's LorellaCosmetics.com. And use code ONGINA and get 30% off. Yeah, it'll be amazing. What are your favorite cool colors in your new palette? Thanks, McDreamy. The blues. Like, I love Confident Oriences and Hot Tea. And then... is yellow cool? No, that's warm. I think yellow's warm, right? Green is warm? You guys can't ask me these questions, it's too hard. How am I supposed to know? But I really like the blues. I really like the blues. I love your make. Thank you. Yellow is warm. Okay, thank you. Well then, I like these colors, like these blues, and like these blues and these whites. And then, I think everything else is warm. Mabuhay! Okay, let's chisel this fucking chin. This jaw. What are you guys doing this weekend? Hello, Brazil. Those cheekbones, though. Oh, thank you. Now they're there because I'm highlighting them. Or I'm contouring them. Okay. So, do you need to move my shit? You can, if you want to, if you need to. You just arrived in Palm Springs. Oh, it's so hot over there. I'm sadly not there, but I'm there. But I have a show there every Friday. Packing for Disney next week, celebrating my mom's birthday tomorrow. Fun! It's my sister's birthday, so getting drunk. Fun. Love all of this drunken. Love when you do live videos. Thanks, Ava. I actually stopped drinking until Thanksgiving. La Femme International Pageant. Okay, work. Where is that? Going to Cedar Point. I don't know what that is. Oh, I've been there? No, that's not it. Cedar Rapids. That's where I went. Not Cedar Point. Bitch, you better bake. Will you come to Southampton, UK? I've been there once, only to take a cruise ship out to go to Gibraltar and like Spain and stuff, which was really fun. I had a good time. Hi, Arrasadora. Arrasadora, you can get your drag shoes from Arrasadora in Brazil. They're amazing. Watching you contour is like magic. I know, doesn't it make a difference? It's like it's a whole new fucking face. Ah, yes, yes, in Portland. Love that. I've been there. Watch this fucking nose contour. Anjana, are you coming back to... I'm trying to come back to Sacramento. I was trying to come back there at the beginning of October. Because I'm going to be in Napa for a wedding. And I was like, oh, the wedding is on Friday. So maybe I could like do, you know, Saturday and Sunday, like around town. But I think I'm going to be in San Francisco for a show on Saturday, October 1st. I'm trying to confirm everything right now, but I haven't gotten like all the confirmation. Manchester. I was in Manchester last year in August for Dragfest. It was really fun. I'm gonna like cinch this nose just a little bit. I am gonna come to Hole again, I promise. I loved it so much. Let me just like cinch this fucking nose a little bit smaller. Hold on. There we go. Bitch. That is a nose. Hi JC, how are you? Hi.
Hi, sorry.
I was like...
Sorry, it's just me over here. I don't know.
What are you looking for?
Registrar.
A what?
It's a registrar. I don't know if this is...
Oh, a register? Oh. I wouldn't know.
We'll find out.
Hi, Gatsby. How are you? Absolute magician with the NOS control. Wait, it's not even done. Hold on. Let me, like, finish it. Badlands or faces. I need to figure it out. I have Sunday night free. So I would really love to do it. Especially because, like, I'm already there. I have been to Spain. I've been to Barcelona. I've been to... Vigo, Spain. I've been to... There's another destination that we went to. Good night. Thanks for being here. Canoas. Bitch, this contour. Where? You can fucking see this highlight from the moon, bitch. Okay. So, I'm gonna let that settle and I'm gonna do my brows. Hi, Bombas! Okay. How's the executive suite with Trinity on Thursday? Hello, Red Chic, how are you? Oh, I lost my... There's no water. I guess I'll use this. Well, if you don't end up doing a show, let's have dinner. When? Wait, are you talking about... Wait, aren't we going to Disney? Wait, we're going to Disney together. Is that what you're talking about? Or are you talking about, like, another time you're going to Disney? Like, are you going to Disney, like, multiple times before I see you at the end of the month? I do sort of have drag daughters. The thing is like, they're not my official, like, kids. I just kind of claim them. But maybe I should stop. So, because they are, they were, like, winners of my competition show. So. Misty, hello. You can re-comment it if I missed it, sorry. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be visiting the Philippines anytime soon. I really wanna go, but I wanna go to have a vacation as well. Like, I wanna be able to go and be like do some gigs in Manila and Makati, and then like go to Palawan and Boracay. So like, when do you think the best time to do that? Ah, oh my God, you are wild. Miss Ian. Okay. I'm also like recreating this entire eyebrow. So what months are like good for that? Do you think? I don't want it to be in the summer because that's going to be so hot. Like, I don't want to, like, be freaking dying. January? Okay. So, January na lang ako pupunta siguro. Bitch. Can we talk about this eyebrow? Loved your bathroom makeover. Oh my God, thank you, Sazzy. I love my bathroom makeover too. Bitch. Are those the same? I've heard December is a good time, but tickets are going to be expensive. That's true, Milan. I'm going to figure it out, though. Those are good enough. Right? I need to, like, cut. So this shine right here from my palette is called Season 1 Budget. Because it's, like, a nude. Watch. Like, oh. It's like a nude, so it's like blurry. To meet you in LA, I'm almost done with my jacket for Lady Gaga. Ooh. Did you find all the trimmings that you needed? I'm very excited for you. I'm gonna go boring, I've decided. I decided that it's gonna be outside in the stadium, so I'm gonna go in a tank top and like booty shorts. but like Balenciaga. Do you know what I mean? Oh my god, I actually just got a new pair of shoes. You guys. I'm gonna show you. Let me see if I can find it. I just got these Balenciagas. Oh, you know what? I don't know what they are. They're gone. Oh, here. I just got these. And I may wear them. I think that will be a really cute Gaga outfit. What do you think? I think I need. Alright, so I gotta finish, you guys. I have 30 minutes to get this face on. Ooh, what happened to this? There we go. It's like, what happened to the filter? Bitch, look at this nose. Looks so mine. Fuck you if you don't believe that I fucking got them. So you can eat my old asshole. And there they are. And like, why would I lie? Kimora! Oh my god, join me. I miss you. Kimora.
Do you say hello?
Oh! I accidentally clicked yes.
Oh my god, are you pooping?
No, I need to turn on a filter.
Okay, turn on a filter.
Because I'm that filter kind of queen.
Oh my god.
I'm just kidding.
I just want to say hello. I haven't seen you in so long.
Where are you?
I'm in Pensacola.
What the heck is that?
Pensacola, Florida.
Oh, why don't you just say Florida?
Oh, Florida. Well, because specifically I'm in Pensacola.
Oh my god, I think my lip liner is a little too dark, but I'm okay with it.
Yeah, lips are huge. What are you doing? Where are you going?
I perform here locally.
I know. Where you at tonight?
Strut.
Oh, fun. I love Strut.
It's fun. It's easy. I decided to work. Everybody is out partying, and I'm just like, no.
You're going to work?
Yeah, I'm going to work.
Well.
What are you doing with your eyeshadow? Are you doing blue? What?
Blue.
Are you using your palette?
I am using my palette.
Shut up.
I hate you.
I haven't seen you in forever. I miss you.
I miss you. Well, I would have seen you if you didn't get stuck in Vegas for another show.
Oh, but I'm with you at the W. I think you're hosting.
Wait, you're at the W with me again?
I'm pretty sure. Did you not get the flyer?
No.
Oh, well.
I need to go find it so I can post about it. Well, he sent me the link to the discount, so I need to, like, maybe it's on there.
Oh my god, thank you for reminding, because I need to do a video because he asked me.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think you're hosting, and I was like, oh, it worked. I think it's like you, me, Naisha.
Pandora. Yeah. All right, should be fun.
I can't wait. How long are you in Florida?
Like, I'm home on Monday. I'm actually trying to change my flight because I don't get home until, like, really late. And Ryan's off, so I kind of want to, like, hang out with him.
Is it hot there and sticky? Because it's dead. It's, like, nasty here.
Girl, it's so hot.
It's, like, muddy here.
Yeah, it's, like, I mean, probably not what you're experiencing, but it's still very.
Well, love doing drag in the temperature.
Yeah, love it. All right, well, I'm going to do this because I have to be ready in 30 minutes.
All right, love you. Have a good show. All right, babe, bye.
Bye. Oh my god, I love her so much. She's one of my faves. Okay, So, I said I was going to do this, like, blue lavender moment, and I don't know. Hi, Brian. Is it? I know. I heard it's so hot. My God. I remember when I used to live in an apartment that didn't have AC. Oh, my Lord. When it would get so hot, it would be, like, painful. I'd literally sit, like, in front of the window unit AC, and then it would break because it's so hot, like, it couldn't handle it. So, just move my shit if you need. Just everywhere. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. So, I don't know if I like those two colors together. Hi, April. How are you? But I can't overthink it because I only have, like, 30 minutes left. So, I think it's just going to be what it is. Right? I think so. Okay. Let's see. Thanks, Cuckoo. Cuckoo-nsu? I want to primer it so I can do a cut crease, is what I'm doing. I'm going to cut crease it. Are you doing a meet and greet tonight? I am. I'm supposed to be doing it at like 8:30. Maybe 9. It just depends on like when I'm going to finish doing this. Just add hella black. You're very right. Sometimes it's just easier to just like say, fuck it. Let me just add the black, paint for the back row, call it a night. And you know what? I might just do that. But let me at least do this. Hold on. Okay. I can't talk while I'm doing this. Okay, there we go. There we go. Let's see. I think white. I think white's the best. Do white, and then I'm gonna blend. I just watched All Stars. I just dropped something. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. And I'm gonna do lavender. I don't know what we're doing, everybody. There we go. Is it working? Can we see your outfit? I have like 5 outfits. But you'll see it when I post about it. Hold on. Cute, huh? And then I'm almost done. So all I'm gonna do now is take this. And do this. Oh my God, I'm fucking it up. No! I'm gonna have to do this. Don't yell at me. It's my brushes. Okay, I've done too much. This is too much. Where did we go from it being subtle to this? How did we get here? Ta-da! Is it too much or is it drag? Am I doing drag for the first time in my life? Padru? First time in drags. Hi, Executive Suites. And you know what I want to do? I think that's okay. I thought it was going to be wild, but I think I'm going to do like a super intense like blush moment. Oh, from Egypt. I want to go to Egypt so bad. I want to go see the pyramids. Hi, Blaze. Okay. Hold on. Hello, EO. I'm going to do any drag performance that you are currently obsessed with. No. Where am I? I'm in Pensacola, Florida. Do like this. Thanks, Miss Lay. And then I'm gonna use my highlight and my palette. Oh shit, I think I did too much. I did too much. Okay, hold on. And proceeded to add more. I said, oh, it's too much. And then I said, let me add just a little bit more. Highlight. Okay. I think that that's it. So I'm going to finish. I thought it was cool that Alaska and Tran. What? Thank you, Eduardo. Hello, doctor. I think that's okay. It's very intense pink. Getting back together. Do you know where Paraguay is? Yes. Thank you. All right. Bye, guys. I got to get going. I have 20 minutes left. I think it's giving. Well, technically, I have, like, until 9. It's lavender. It's a little lavender moment.
So, funny story of last
time. I'm live, just in case. Do you need to wait?
Yes, dear.
We're gonna pin that, we're gonna pin it, and then we're gonna get right back to it in a little bit, okay? Now everybody wants to know the tea, you know what? It might be illegal, what Paul's about to say, so.
FCC is regulated.
So we're gonna wait, we're gonna pin it. I love this place, you guys. This is one of the like best bars that I've worked at ever. Thank you, Ashley. High win elimination. That's me. Season one. That is I. And then on All Stars, I was low and quit. Basically just doing the other side, and then I'll be, are you dragged in with Manila? No. Thank you, PTLS. can't believe I missed you at Flamingo. Yep, I did enjoy it, and that's your fault. It was amazing. You missed out a really good party. It was incredible. It was amazing. And you missed out. Bitch, why is this one much messier? Yeah, that one's messy. You don't like messy. Okay. Let me figure this out and blend that right out. And then do the same for this side. There we go. Nice and blended. Let's go live. I want to say hi. Okay. Where is you, Miss Barbara? Where is you, Miss Barbara? Do you plan on coming to Canada in the future? I hope so one day. Did you get it?
Hi, Diva.
Hi.
I'm drinking an espresso martini at Rocco's.
At Rocco's?
Yeah, I just performed at Mickey's, and I'm like, you know what? Let's keep the party going. Let's go support the Divas. I did some crying makeup today. This is not me actually crying in the club, even though I do that all the time. I can barely hear you. I just want to say hi, and I love you, and have a great show tonight, period.
I love you. I'll talk to you soon. Cheers.
Cheers. Bye.
That was chaos. You guys. But I love them. They are the winner of two of my competition shows in LA. Also very well deserved. And then basically that's what I was saying earlier. Like, I claim the winners of my competition shows sort of like my daughters. And her name is a Barbara Wire. Okay. So I'm gonna get off of live here in a minute. Maybe I'll come back later when I'm all dolled up and ready to go. But I've gotta go poop. And I'm just kidding. Well, no, everybody poops, so get over it. Salamat, Nicoloco. I think that's even, right? I think that's even. I think this one is like Drew. Miss you too. Let's play some Dead by Daylight next week. I have time, and when I say time, I have Tuesday at 12:30. Pacific Standard. Pacific Standard time. I just got done doing your makeup. Hi, Angelina, did the outfit work out? It needs to be like pressed somehow. Thank you, Sigmund. I work from home now. Oh, good. How are you protecting the forest from home? Just kidding. Thank you, Paul.
playing?
Dead by Daylight?
Yeah.
I just downloaded like the new update, but it's like really overwhelming because there's so many new things.
I know.
But I know nothing about.
I haven't played in a while.
I haven't.
I'm scared to get back.
Yeah. So I bought the Steam Deck because I was traveling from like May to the end of to the end of July. So I was like, oh, I'll play my Dead by Daylight. So I brought it, like, I bought it, and then it came, and then, like, it's not compatible.
Not compatible with, oh, it doesn't switch over?
No, it's not, it doesn't play. And I was like, I just spent $600.
Yeah.
On a fucking Steam, oh, no, I hate that. Whatever. On a Steam Deck, and it doesn't even work. I accidentally connected, like, that to that, which is not gonna work. So,
oh, you connected your highlighter.
Yeah, like here. So that's not gonna work for me. So I'm gonna just go ahead and blind myself with this. So yeah, so right now the Steam Deck, if you play like PC games on Steam, the Steam Deck doesn't work, like the Dead by Daylight doesn't work on Steam Deck, which I think is dumb.
I thought it was supposed to be literally like almost like a PC.
Well, yeah, it's supposed to like support all that shit, but it doesn't. And I think they're like waiting. There's some sort of like security measure that needs to be like taken care of. Oh, thank you, yes, for my poster. Don't forget to tell me the story once I come off live.
I won't. We'll keep the FCC in our good graces.
Okay, everybody. That's my panties. Where?
These?
Yes.
Stop smelling my panties.
They look cute. They look cute laying on my floor.
This highlight, honey. Okay. Sir. That is severe. Kailan ka punta sa Pilipinas? Siguro sa January ulit kasi gusto ko mag-vacation. So we shall see. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this, everybody. And let's finish. Is Thailand next year still happening? Yes, in February. For my 41st birthday. I just need to make sure I play on PC. Where's my little glitter lip gloss? Here we go. I am Charlotte. Hello from Chile. There we go. Saludos, Paraguay. Oh, hey, you're the second person from Paraguay. Oh my god, my favorite movie. I don't even know. Tu Wong Fu is definitely on top of there. The Fifth Element, Bring It On, just the first one. I love the Lord of the Rings series.
Don't you love when you find out new things about the makeup?
Like what?
So I've had this for like a year.
Okay, what is it?
And I just realized that the tip you can pull off and it's a beauty blender.
Oh, shit, yeah.
The more you know.
Once you're queen, you're amazing. You didn't become the next queen. That's okay. One day I will go to Chile. There we go. Sing for you. No. No singing. Favorite makeup brand? Life is a Celebration palette by Lorella Cosmetics. It is by me. It's got that and then this. So it's like a double palette. It's got contours and highlights and blushes. You can get that now at LorellaCosmetics.com. And you can use code ANGINA to get 30. No, I didn't. I forgot.
Did you bring them at all with you?
No, I didn't bring them at all. I was going to, and then he was like, oh, you didn't pre-sell any. And I was like, great, I'm not going to bring any. Because it's just like, I already packed like 4 suitcases. So. Oh. All right, lashes. I thought you said you were going to give me a chupa. Should know. I don't even know why I'm setting my makeup, you guys, because this is gonna come off at the first number. Oh. Yeah, I definitely need to get this foundation a little bit lighter. What color do you get in this?
I have to mix because it all has like...
Yeah, this one's just a little... Yeah. 40W?
And 20.
You use medium golden? Also like in between. So you skip like the 30s.
Yeah. But the 30 is too dark, so I use a lot more 20 than I do 40.
I see.
But I use 40 like when I do pageants because I like spray tan and stuff like
right.
that. Right. So
that makes sense. Better. Yeah. I really like my makeup tonight. Thank you so much, everybody that bought a badge. West Ocean May, thank you. You color corrected this amazingly, though. I mean, it could still be, like, it's still a little bit deeper. Like, it needs to be a little bit more like this color. You know what I mean? So it could be just a tad bit lighter, I think. But this is, like, really good coverage. Pretty much obsessed with it. So yeah. Thank you, Blaze. Oh, Tanakh, you're doing your makeup with me? All right, well, I'm going to put on my outfit and everything, and I've got to get going. So thanks for hanging out with me. It's been fun. Thank you for all the badges. And everybody, have a great night. Bye.